bond between brothers can only be broken by betrayal. He is locked away, and I am... He is locked away, and I am here. Why do I feel like the guilty one?
Last night I had some tenderloin with jelly.
Does that make you some kind of a pervert or something?
Leave me alone.
Leave going.
Made of steel, made of stone.
What are you doing here? Go up, Fremont Island. I expect a lot of business respectively if you're coming so much earlier than me. Huh? I want you to leave today 3 minutes early. And you don't want any double time all the time from you or whatever you're calling this fucking country as well.
Che passò?
We got something for you, Juan.
Guys, I don't do that.
Oh, babe, yo nunca he visto hacer esto antes.
Besides, we can't ask the old man anymore.
Come on, guys, this is simple.
Cabrón, ¿qué es lo que tú dices?
This person is obviously of European descent. I mean, the eggs have ketchup all around them. This person has to be egocentric.
How can you tell?
Because the condiments were poured with such success with little regards for other foods. Come on. Look at the greens. Look at the jello.
No mames, güey. El viejo te le enseñó bien.
I don't believe him. You understand? You're going to arrest him, okay? You do not know how to interrogate a woman. You slap her by the face.
That's my only question.
What the hell is going on here?
None of your fucking business. What's going on here? That's what time it is.
It seems the waitress here walked off with some money at closing time.
No. Well, what are you waiting for? Arrest the wench.
Hold out here. Was there anyone around to prove that you didn't take the money?
Well, you're a brilliant detective. Everybody knows she closes the place by herself every night.
What do we want to know from a stupid fucking dishwasher? Get back into the kitchen!
How's your minimum wage crapola job, Juan? Why don't you join the police department? Maybe you can make some real dinero.
I don't like doing this.
Come on, Juan, you helped us put away your brother before.
Well, I'll never help you pigs again. Understand?
Too bad. You could use your talent to help us with this waitress job.
Well, it's not worth it. Anyway, what are you talking about?
What is he talking about? Yesterday morning, I come into work. Hello, I'm minding my own business. And I look at the cash store, it's completely empty. So right beside the cash store, there's a plate. It's got some eggs, it's got some jello, and it's got some ketchup. And it's all mixed together with a little piece of eating toast. Everybody knows what a better fool that is.
Jose, where's the plate you gave me this morning?
I'm washing it now.
I don't say, pendejo.
I don't know what's going on, Jose.
Why is my talent also my curse? Why does my gift cause me so much pain?
But Detective Cabrini tricked me into reading the play that convicted my own brother.
You did not. You did not cause your brother to be a criminal.
How many people?
How many people with your brother and hurt had you not acted?
How long would you have suffered knowing what he did?
Standing by doing nothing. Look into the plate. What do you see?
What has been washed away shows the ketchup stains are greater than the greens. Plus, the jello has hardly been touched.
The plate not only holds the answers to Fabrini's case,
but also your own problems.
What do you mean?
Look closely.
The uneaten jello clearly indicates
that the person who ate off this plate has no need for things to be digested internally.
Anybody can see that.
So the ketchup could represent the stains on your soul.
The greens, colored by the ketchup,
conjures images of a healthy, untroubled life.
You rinse away too easily.
This shit away from me. Where the fuck have you been? I said, take this shit away from me. I didn't say I want to go out your leisure. When you get back from spring break, you'll take this shit away from me. I didn't say that. I can't get fucking good help in America anymore.
You better not be wasting my time.
Look, you wanted my help, right? I just picked this plate up from the bar right now. This one right here? It's found by the cash register. They're identical.
But that's the manager's plate. You mean he stole the money?
Exactly.